dress. I'm gonna recreate that blue look, and actually I have blue in my dress. Pretty good, like I said, it's wet. And I'm gonna apply that to my eye. Concentrating on the outer corner. Now in that same palette, there's this turquoise that Tiffany has on. I'm gonna go ahead and apply that also. I'm gonna apply that wet. I'm just gonna clean off my brush. I'm gonna take that on there again. Right in here. Shine on that is right on the outer corner. If you notice what a pretty color that is, and it does blend in pretty well. You wouldn't think that it would, but it does. Blend in pretty well with that navy other type of blue that you have up there. Go ahead and smudge that a little bit with my finger. Or you can use your brush. Kind of smudge that out. A line. For the top, I'm going to go ahead and use pat that in. Kind of softens up that line. I'm going to put that in here. Electric kind of blue, and just added that around to soften up the edges through here. So now I'm going to add a little bit of black liquid liner. I always start in the center, work my way in. Now I'm gonna define my eyes a little bit. Yes, which is by Urban Decay. Urban thing, and I just kind of like stipple it in there. Do my eyebrow first. Take a little more and then soften up that line down there. Okay, so now I'm gonna add just a little bit of foundation down my nose. Right through here. I'm gonna use a little bit of this. This is my favorite blush. As you can tell, it's pretty much out. So I'm just gonna apply that right here. And it's just a natural looking shade. Just a little bit of matte powder. Just grab a little bit of that, swipe that. So here's my finished look, and I really, really liked her look, and I hope you guys really like mine, and thanks for watching.